Let's check out this video. It's a thermite explosion. This is from Ukraine. Jeez, look at all that. Just blanketing the city. That'd be from the Russians. Let's see, that is the thermite incendiary munitions light up Vuhledar. Recently released drone footage shows the effects of what is most likely 9 Mike 22S Grad missiles from Russian forces. It's disturbing, man. You know there's citizens in there. Russia don't care. Let's not forget this war's happening. Like so many people forgot about Afghanistan.